a proposal at the Met Gala, Blac Chyna's case against the Jenner Kardashian family comes to a close, and Issa Rae is bringing her charm to a Miami film festival. Hang tight, Grio Top 3 Entertainment starts now. Coming in at number 3, Laurie Cumbo gets engaged at the Met Gala. One of the biggest stories of the night was a surprise proposal to the commissioner of the New York Department of Cultural Affairs. Early in the evening, her partner, former New York State Assembly candidate Bobby D.G. Olisa, dropped to one knee to present his love with a ring inside a very recognizable blue box.
Were you just shocked?
I didn't know it was gonna happen tonight.
Yeah.
We love black love. Up next, a jury gives a sweeping win to the Kardashians in the Blac Chyna lawsuit. The Los Angeles jury found none of the members defamed Chyna, nor did they interfere with her contract by convincing E! Network to cancel her reality show, Rob and Chyna. The four Kardashian defendants, Kim Kardashian, Kris Jenner, Khloe Kardashian, and Kylie Jenner, attended nearly the entire trial. But when the verdict was read, they were in New York at the Met Gala. However, the Kardashian-Jenner family's attorney, Michael G. Rhodes, said he had spoken to his clients and they said they're happy to have this behind them. So, do you agree with the verdict? And our top story for the day, Issa Rae is to serve as ambassador of the 2022 American Black Film Festival. The multi-hyphenate was recently announced as ambassador of the festival, which will screen her new series, Rap-ish. From June 15th through the 19th, the festival will return home to Miami, Florida, followed by a 10-day virtual festival on ABFF's online platform. All right, so one thing about Issa, she stays booked and busy. Thanks for watching the Grio Top 3 Entertainment. Be sure to subscribe for more videos like this.
We have way too much free content over here at the Grio. Stream a world with free entertainment, lifestyle, and news content. Celebrating Black excellence 24/7. Download the Grio now. It's free. The Grio.